actually completely sober right now. About to take a... Oh, you know what? I'm about to get fucked up on some Mucinex DM. You guys, you ready? You want to party with me? Come... Hey, party with me. I'm going to do a fucking Mucinex DM. Y'all want to pop some DMs? What can we call it? What's like a nickname we can call it? Let's just call it Mucinex DM. Let's get fucking lit. Y'all do pills? Y'all do fucking pills? You don't do fucking pills like I do pills, dude. You don't fucking know this life. You don't know that party lifestyle, bitch. About to get fucked up. About to get fucking smacked. About to get smacked. So fucked up, you guys, on camera. It's girl gone wild tonight. It's singular individual girl gone wild. No girls, just no S. Girl gone wild. I'm about to get fucked up. How many can adults take? Because I'm an adult. About to get fucked up. One or two tablets every 12 hours? Adults and children? One or two tablets. Okay, I can take two tablets. Who can take four? Not more than four tablets in 24 hours. Or you gon' overdose. Ah! I'm just kidding. That's not funny. What happens if you overdose? You just like stomach bleed or something? You guys fucking like partying with me? What is it? I need Propel. I don't drink water. I drink fucking Propel. Because I'm 9. You explode like the bird in Shrek when she was singing. Okay, here we go. I'm taking two Mucinex right now. About to be fucking smacked. It's a wild night. It's a wild night. We're doing shots of Propel. Fucking two doses of Mucinex DM to the head. Who am I? I'm like a fucking party animal tonight. You guys, Jesus. Dude, I gotta get out of this party phase that I'm in right now.
When I started writing,
it's bad for my health.
Experiences. That's where Grammarly came in for me. It was like this sidekick.
Why does fucking dude? I'm so out of shape that doing the Chris Brown hump thing that I was just doing just gave me like this, like minor anxiety, because I'm like my blood's flowing and like that doesn't happen. Does your blood flow? Is anybody in here in shape? Probably a few. A couple? A lot? It's like not an anxiety attack, but it feels like a sister to it, because it's like, I don't normally have the, like, where my heart rate is up and stuff. So I'm like, oh, I'm not dying. I'm actually doing a good thing. What if that was my daily workout? What if my daily workout was fucking... But for like 30 minutes. Already. Ooh, you know what? Let's do that. Just in case I do choose to go out and do something, let's see if what Mucinex DM and alcohol. What's that all about? What's up with that? Dude, I'm so fucked up. I'm off like 5 different pills, bro. Midol. I took fucking 2 Midol. Party animal. Party animal. I've just been home all day partying. Girl gone wild. But what's that like with alcohol? What can you... Mucinex DM. I don't know which one to click because they all looked like... Hold on. All right, let's just click the first one. Oh, Mucinex and alcohol. Why they're dangerous to mix. All right, here we go. Mucinex is the brand name for several over-the-counter drugs that treat allergy, cold, and flu symptoms. Almost all Mucinex products contain guaifenesin, a medication that loosens or thins mucus to make it easier to clear from airways. Many people take Mucinex to relieve chest or sinus congestion. Other Mucinex products contain a combination of medications that treat cough, sinus pressure, nasal and chest congestion, body pain, headache, fever, sore throat. Mixing up. We all know what fucking Mucinex is. Why am I reading this? Mixing alcohol with Mucinex defeats the purpose of taking the medication because alcohol can cause side effects similar to the symptoms that Mucinex can relieve. Alcohol may worsen allergy symptoms such as itchy nose, sneezing, nasal congestion, sore throat, cough, and headache. I hate coughing. I hope I don't cough more if I do party, like actually party tonight. Okay, well that's not so bad. Then that's not as bad as taking fucking acetaminophen or whatever the fuck that shit, Midol. But Midol, if you mix Midol with alcohol, not good. regularly, if you do, if you have like 3 drinks every day and you take Midol, can fuck your liver up. Anyway, I'm a doctor. Just kidding. No, I'm not. Mixing alcohol, okay. Alcohol also weakens the immune system. It prevents the body's natural defenses from fighting. Well, Jets, that's a general fucking state. I didn't come here to know what alcohol does. To read something I already knew. It's poison from fighting illnesses. That's why you shouldn't mix alcohol with antibiotics. If you're taking Mucinex because you're sick, you should stay sober until you overcome the illness. People often don't realize the risks of mixing alcohol and over-the-counter medications, but the dangers are real. Alcohol can cause harmful interactions when combined with dextromethorphin. All right, well, fuck it. Whatever. Or there's another one. Acetaminophen. Oh my god, I did it. I think that's actually it. That feels right when I say that with my mouth. Anyway, both medications are common ingredients in Mucinex cough and cold products. That's what I'm saying. I have to pretend that I'm partying by taking Mucinex DM and Midol. If you have an alcohol addiction and can't refrain from drinking, it's best to avoid taking Mucinex altogether. So, Alex, what? Yeah? Tell me all about it. Get over here. Dude, tell me all about it, big buddy. Oh, why are you holding the blanket like that? It's so limited. Flexible daddy. Look at my flexible daddy. I gotta fix this. This is not cute. Whatever. Anyway. So if I do go out, I'm going to the bar and I'm going to have so much water and I'm going to just ask, I'm going straight to the bar and be like, I'd like 5 glasses of water. And it's like a game. I already do that before I drink anyway. Like, you should go, if you go to the bar, you ask for like 1-2 glasses of water and then you go crazy. That's your like cue. If you've had 2 glasses of water, you're allowed in the club. The drinking club, that is. The drinking of alcohol club. Dr. Doja. Like a doctor. I'm like a fucking doctor, you know? Well, that's all my fun. It's upsetting. I want like a drink tonight. But I don't know, because they're not giving us like a gauge of like what. Because, okay, they'll say, period, it's not good to mix it. But can, like, what does that mean? To what scale? Give me a scale. Like, frat boy fucking wasted? Can I get, like, obviously I can't get super fucking drunk. That's, like, the end of the spectrum drunk. Avoid that. But when I get fucked up, I'm lucid. I'm coherent. I'm lucid. I'm here. Pretty fucked up, though. You know? Like, okay. My friend told me 5 shots is not... That's heavy. But I could fucking, I could take five shots like a... That's what I'm saying. I don't want, four shots of alcohol of any of choice, like a tequila. Can I do that with Mucinex? That's what I'd like to know. Drugrehab.com. Because they're talking about how you can't take Mucinex with alcohol. Yeah, I could drive a boat. Two shocks of vodka falls downstairs. No, dude, not one shot. Two shots. Sorry, three or four. Not two. Three or four. Growing some hair on our titties. You can mix stuff with the more potent. I missed it. But the more potent the drugs, the higher the risk. Yeah, sure. Totally. If you gotta think this hard about it, then it's all a no. Yeah. My fucking... Your cat looks demonic or my cat looks demonic? Dude, look at this, like, just soft little patch of love. He's like a guy. He's like a little guy with a stomach, with a little soft little body. Dude, tickle. I wonder if they get ticklish. Five shots and teleporting. Anyway, that's the plan. Four shots, and then I'm straight. I'm good. I don't need anything else.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey, I'm editing my video with Warner 9.
Why do they think this is what I care
about? But anyone who's white, cause I say we would honestly always be on my mind if I was black. Probably wouldn't ever want to drive, cause the police pull me over. I might go around and die if I was black. I won't lie, I've been scared to walk at night. The whole neighborhood is tripping like I'm up committing crimes. I'll be pissed that I'll be strapped to rap and singing about my life. So my music, so my style, give it back. It's mine if I was black. Just look at the facts, we don't stand a chance. 1 in 3 is locked away, over half don't know they can. White people who are running things, y'all benefit from your coloring. My pigment told you suffering. It's all white crime, white power, white eyes, white houses, white guys, white boss, and white dog.
This doesn't sound... How does that... It doesn't sound like music to me. Whatever that is that just played on my... On this. Is anyone else getting that on their YouTube? That guy is so funny. He's so fucking funny. I just don't know how to emotionally respond to, like, that. That, you know? I don't know.
Hey. If I'm
Array of animals when I want to be. What time is it? 8:55? It's too late to be in this house. I gotta get out of here, dude. If my friend doesn't call me back, I'm going somewhere alone. I do that because I'm not famous. I can do that right now. You know? Not that. Who knows? Who fucking knows? I'm just gonna go out. By myself. I'm gonna have water at the bar. I'm gonna see a guy and he's gonna be super sexy. And I'm gonna do all the motions or whatever and like make eye contact, and he's like, "Oh yeah, she's gonna ask me for a drink. What can I get you, baby?" I'm gonna be like, "A glass of water, no ice. Room temp." And he's gonna be like, warm with lemon. And he's gonna be like, "Oh, for sure." And he's gonna disappear. And I'm gonna think that he's getting me water. He's not gonna come back. He's not even gonna get me water. What would you do? What would you guys do? Women too. If anybody that you found attractive and you said, what can I get you? If you're that kind of person. I know I'm not. At least not yet. But what would you do if somebody was like, I'd like lukewarm water, no ice. Well, it would have to not have ice. Would you just get them a water? Dude, that means they're healthy. That's so good. Doesn't mean that you're a pussy if you go get water at the bar, right? Are you guys like that? Almond milk. I'd like a fucking, give me an almond milk. What's up, baby? What's your name? My name's Amala. Oh, yeah? Can I get you a drink? Yeah. He's significantly taller than me, too. Yeah. Yes, I'd like a warm almond milk. And he's just like, and he's like, oh, so. And he's like, oh, for sure, you crazy, bye. And he leaves, and he disappears forever. Should I do it? Should I go out alone? That's the most serial killer thing to say. Warm almond milk. And it doesn't matter how you say it. There's no way to say that in a normal and sexy way. I'm trying to think of all the ways that you could say, oh, I'd like a warm almond milk. Fucking almond milk. Almond milk. It would be more normal to just be like, oh yeah, I'd like milk. I just like, just some milk. Warmed up is like a little weird, but that's not as weird as warm almond milk. That's never gonna be as weird as warm like, because you can get milk at a bar. They do white Russians and stuff in some places. So yeah, you can get fucking milk, but nobody does that because that's insane, and fuck whoever does that. If you're in here, I'm sorry, but fuck you. Fuck you. Warm milk. What if you were like, what if you go to a bar and you're like, yeah, I'd like a Go-Gurt. Hey, baby, what can I get you? You could give me a Go-Gurt. You could give me a Go-Gurt. I'm trying to get fucked up tonight. Give me a Danimals. Wait, Go-Gurt. Oh, I got Go-Gurt and Danimals mixed up together. But still, Go-Gurt is funny. A Danimals. Fucking Danimals. I haven't had a Danimals in like, I don't know. There's no kids menu at a bar. Don't even joke about that. Activia. Oh, that reminds me. I have to eat yogurt with the antibiotics that I'm taking. Ah!
Last one.
Alexa, play Leon Bridges. I'm coming home.
Here's Coming Home by Leon Bridges on Amazon Music.
When I put this song on and then fucking Jesus Christ. I didn't even do that. I didn't even do that. That's not my fault. It's fucking Alexa. She's relentless. She's a fucking party animal. That's what happened is I got her fucking hopes up. She thought it was gonna be crazy, but it's only gonna be crazy tonight. Not crazy. You fucking crazy bitch. Alexa, just turn it off. She killed my whole vibe. Something's not right. I'm not sure if I can eat this. I already ate the other ones though, and they were fine. I should go out now. so I can get sick of it and come back home and it's 11 o'clock and then I can go to bed early. I should go out, I should go down there and get a hot dog and 5 glasses of water. Come upstairs, take my medication, wait 30 minutes, let it marinate, go to bed. You know? There's blueberries in it, that's why I'm chewing it. But I do chew my water. Why would I order pizza? I wanna go out and look at somebody in the eyes for a long period of time and never get their number. That's what I'm trying to do. There's something so sexy about making eye contact from across the room. I'm single. Swimming trunks and bathing suits. I'm just trying to live a rom-com life, dude. Trying to make a rom-com movie. Damn, where is the fucking truck? I'm tired of the fucking hollering. I'm about to take the group to college. To take the female to the island. Take her clothes off and do the honors. Yeah. Now she hear him with them other bitches. Yeah. I told her mind the fucking business. Shit, yeah. She probably out here. Did I tell you guys about the shit that happened to me in Vegas? And you know what? Disclaimer, these two girls were fucking wasted, so I can't blame them, you know? But also, I've been wasted, and I don't treat people like fucking trash, like they're animals. Anyway, I went to Vegas, and it was amazing. Until I met... That's what we're gonna call them. We're gonna call them. That's what their names are. And so I went there and it was the end of my show and they were hyped the whole show. They were like super excited to see me, seemingly, you know? I don't know. But then I get off stage, I'm gonna walk back to my hotel room. And they were super drunk and they were like they were young. And they were kind of naked though. They were like, one was wearing like a bikini and the other one was wearing shorts with a bikini top. I don't know. They were like butt ass naked is what I remember. Which is fine because that's all I am, is a naked person. And then, so... God, you're amazing! And they were like, I love you. You're like so great. Everything you do is so great. Like a lot of vague compliments that don't actually attach to to me in any way, because they're just, it's like, and it's something you can kind of say to anybody, but that's fine. I don't give a fuck. You don't have to describe what it is that you like about me. But still, you know, that's what it was. And I didn't realize that until after, and they were being so awful. So they were following me, right? And I'm walking out. I'm like, hey, babe, I gotta go. I really gotta go because I have to get sleep tonight. I can't talk right now. And they're like, oh my God, but like, can you just, for like 2 minutes? And then I'm like, I know, I'm sorry. It's fucking hard. They go, oh yeah? Oh yeah? They go, oh yeah? For real? Oh yeah? Well, you know what? That's why you're never gonna be anything. And that's why you're a fucking bitch. Fuck you, okay? We're gonna follow you all the way to your room. Fuck you, bitch, you fucking slut. And it just, the shit hits the fuck, and it escalated so quickly, too. I mean, it took them like 5 minutes to realize that they hated me. And then, and it was just two girls. Everybody else was hella sweet, you know? But also, I'm in Vegas. How can that not happen? You know? And I'm like, hey, I'm sorry. I gotta go. And there's nothing you can do about that. But anyway, I got up to my... I had to run from them. I've never had that. That was really amazing. I felt like Michael Jackson. I thought it was really fucking cool. But then also, no. Because if that happens again, I can't. I don't understand that. I don't understand both sides of that. I don't understand following someone. I don't understand getting followed into a bathroom. I had to hide in a bathroom stall. I mean, it's crazy. It's really crazy. That's Vegas. Anyway, they were so rude. That's why you're never gonna be anything. But you were salivating on my nutsack 5 minutes ago. You were thinking about our lives together 5 minutes ago. Before you literally said, you're never gonna be anything. That's why you're never gonna be anything. You were thinking about me waking you up in the morning with kisses and making you eggs and waffles and bacon. Well, no, that's what drunk or high people say to, like, that you can't do. You can't. Don't be a dick. I don't even want to go in depth about it. Just don't be an asshole. Like, or don't be a drunk asshole. Be like a. I don't know. I was gonna say be a sober asshole, but that's. I mean, that's more honest. Drunk assholes are completely different because they're cool one day and then they're not. Baby, baby, baby. Why you built like that, sis? did not. I did not.
Fucking scissors.
There's like this little piece of like wig cap poking out. I need to get that shit. I'm coming. Ooh. Oh, there it is. Take you to Topanga. I'm just gonna be on live for no reason for the next, I don't know, see how long this goes. Freckles are crooked. What the fuck does that even mean? That's like saying the universe. That's like saying a cluster of stars isn't shaped right, which would be asymmetrical or in some way shapely. Freckles are not supposed to be. Because I have real moles. One here. I know it's hella weird. And this doesn't even help me make my point. One here. But these two on my neck, they're not. They could move. This one can move up and in. And this one could stay right where it is. And they'd be perfect. But they're not fucking supposed to be. Because I'm not a cyborg. Your freckles aren't asymmetrical. Try again. One more time. I love you too, Texas. Yeah.
one can believe you in the King of Diamonds, it's a good place.
Okay.
A strip club?
Listen.
I like fucking two girls at the same time. Unblock J-Rock. Are you talking about the dancer? Are you talking? Hey, are you still here? And are you talking about the dancer? I may have him blocked. But I blocked him when I was like fucking 15 or some shit. Are you still in here? Of course it's not my real hair, bro. Inside peanut butter, outside jam. On my neck, bam, bam. Keep that hate shit to yourself. We don't take disrespect too well. Inside peanut butter, outside jam. I might go to the bar. I'm a dive bar type of bitch. I like nice dive bars though. Like decently nice. I don't like them fucking smelly, dirty ass, wet floor dive bars. I like them nice. I like them swanky. I got stripper throat, yeah. All right, love you guys. I'm gonna go.